I've had this one of the lads in the dressing room.
Gutted, mate. Well and truly gutted. I can't remember him having a shot, to be honest with you. I've had a cross that's gone in first half, and then we've battered them. We've got ourselves back into the game 1-1, and then just lack of concentration from a few lads has cost us. But we had chances. To be fair to Chester, they've stuck at it. They've done really well, but we're gutted, mate.
Once you got the equaliser, did you think that was going to be the chance to really push on and try and get a win?
I really felt we were going to win the game. 1-1, 10 minutes to go. The amount of possession and shots and chances we've had, I really thought we was going to win the game. But the lapse of concentration just crushing it, football. So.